So in this colony, we're going to look through the frames, we're going to look at the different stages of brood, and we're going to look at some honey and some pollen and just identify all the things that you should be looking for when you're in a colony. So I'm going to take this frame out, we'll see what is on it. So this frame here has larvae in almost every stage. So all of this right in here is larvae. Okay, so this is about a first instar larvae right there. And this here is about a fifth instar larvae. So this is in its last stage. So after this stage, it will then spin a cocoon and the bees will cover it over like this with wax. And it'll pupate underneath there and then come out as an adult bee. Pollen that you see in this frame. And this is nectar over here. Okay, here's one that's almost ready to come out. Oh, it's coming out. One more push. I like the way the other ones come and just walk on top of them. Yay! Sealed brood. We also have some larvae here. And up here in the corner, we have honey that's sealed over. You need to get to know the difference between wax that is on top of honey and this wax that the bees put over top of the pupa. So honey, sealed pupa.